Greg Dobel's Super Bowl record with 4 rushing touchdowns in the game. He has done it.
Looks like the Patriots might be going for 2 here. Trying to get that nice even 50 out there. If they get a safety, you know, they get 52, like it's regular Super Bowl 52. And TB12 will throw to Gronkowski, and the 2-point conversion is good for 50-24 with 1:15 left. Boys will just be looking to make sure this is not as embarrassing a score as it currently is.
I'll just check, make sure it's recording. Okay.
Better be.
Tired regular Super Bowl was not recorded.
Probably wouldn't be the first time.
Back when regular Super Bowl was done with cassette tapes.
Fifty-three seconds
ago. As Foyle's trying to go deep, trying to make something happen.
Prevent defense for the Patriots. They have everyone back.
Just trying to prevent that deep plays.
Shoot. Threw that ball wrong.
Number 86 with the catch, so you hurry up to the line. He just keeps going back, and we're 17 with a catch, and he gets out of bounds there with 30 seconds left. 353 total yards for the Eagles today. So far, there is 30 seconds left. The 29-yard line at the New England Patriots. Takes the handoff and will throw it. 86, just close to making it in. The Patriots call a timeout here, which is surprising. I'm a little dumbfounded, but timeout again by the Patriots. Seems like they're maybe won the ball back. I don't know. And it's locked in. Number 35, touchdown. 36, one of those numbers. 30-50 right now at the Greg Gumbel Super Bowl. As the Eagles are looking to go for 2, possibly. Eagles get foiled there on the 2-point conversion, leaving it 50-30 the score with 18 seconds left. onside kick will be here by the Philadelphia Eagles. And the New England Patriots will recover that with great field position. Belichick is saying, score more points!
So Greg Gubel's Super Bowl record for most points in the game is 51.
So they would be looking to break that record here. As White scrambles ahead for the first down, hoping to get into better field goal range. Timeout call with 3 seconds left as they rely on
Gostkowski
for the to break the Greg Gumbel Super Bowl record. And it's up and it is good. 53-30 is your final score here at the Greg Gumbel Super Bowl with the New England Patriots winning the Super Bowl. We will see who the MVP will be of the Greg Gumbel Super Bowl. There, Bill Belichick getting the Gatorade. I don't know. They'll think of Tom Brady, not number two. Looks like number two is celebrating. And we will see as the coaches meet each other, congratulate them for being getting this far. And we will see who the MVP is here. Lots of celebrating as some old guy comes down. Great celebration here. Rolling on that confetti roll. Oh, just disappointment. And the Eagles bench there. They had a great explosive start here by the Eagles, which was matched by the New England Patriots, but with Foyles getting injured, they just slowed the pace down. They walk off disappointed.
Walk the shame.
Here it comes.
John Elway!
John Elway is presenting this Super Bowl trophy to MVP.
Well, wait, we don't know the MVP yet.
MVP.
John Elway up there celebrating with some random guy. And let's see who the MVP is.
TB12 is celebrating.
And we don't have an
It'll
MVP.
It'll either be Gronkowski or Brady.
Let's see what the stats tell us.
Well, I think we're going to have to name our own MVP. So, let's vote on the MVP. Who says it should be Rob Gronkowski? All right, Rob Gronkowski has been named Greg Gumbel Super Bowl MVP for the second time in his career. And that's the ball game.
That was frustrating. I tried to double cover him. I tried to blitz. I tried zone.